Hey Lemons, welcome back to another Animal Jam video of mine. First of all, I wanted to say thank you so much for 11,000 subscribers. It means so much to me that you'll support my channel. And if you aren't subscribed and do like my videos, then I highly recommend subscribing for more content. Anyways, today I'm talking about something in the community. Something that I believe needs to be said and spoken out, because it's just that important. The difference between drama and awareness in Animal Jam community, or honestly just in general as well. But obviously in this video I'm only being generalized to Animal Jam as I am an Animal Jam channel. Anyways, recently there was a post made from Animal Jam HQ themselves about the topic of drama in the community. First of all, I do want to say, I do agree with this post. Going out of your way to cause unnecessary drama is not good in any means. I really don't like drama when it's not needed. It's just a toxic thing and shouldn't be happening at all in the Animal Jam community. But of course, there's always going to be those kinds of people who do cause drama for no reason at all. And what are you going to do about it? Is a post about saying drama is bad really going to make all the drama llamas stop it? No, it's not. Come on, like guys, be real here. Drama is the thing that will always happen in some shape or way or form in a community. But that's not even the point of this video. The real question here is drama awareness? And if so, is that okay? Well, I'll get into that. But first, I wanted to announce a giveaway I've been hosting. It's for my pink bow tie on Animal Jam Mobile, and it ends when I reach 12,000 subscribers. So, let's keep at it, and good luck. I'm Loon Puppy, subscribe if you haven't already, and let's get started. So drama is something where someone will have conflict with somebody else, and it will usually result in a potential fight and unnecessary backlash from the two sides. Usually there is a certain side of the drama and argument that is more on the right than the other side. But that isn't always the case, and sometimes both arguments and opinions can be split half and half for who agrees with what. Either way, this is what drama is, and it does end up happening a lot in the Animal Jam community, unfortunately. Some people feed off drama, while some people hate it with everything inside of them. It varies from person to person. You may ask, how does Lehman feel about drama? I don't mind the occasional drama, as long as I'm not a part of it. It doesn't affect me, and sometimes, to be honest, it's quite interesting to watch from the sidelines. But when it gets out of control and people start to get emotionally hurt, that's when I have a major problem with it. Now, what is awareness? It's the knowledge and perception of a concern or worry within the community, place, or thing. Raising awareness is usually a good thing because it's bringing up the informed knowledge about something bad that should be stated and learned by others. I sometimes give awareness about scammers, hackers, or bad jammers in the Animal Jam community. I do it so people can know to stay the heck away from jammers in that said awareness video, because I don't want anything bad to happen to anyone innocent enough or just uninformed. Does awareness cause drama? Well, it does depend on the circumstances. When I made a video on lions, nothing bad happened. People were informed about lions. I said what I had to say about him, and lions didn't do anything to me. They did actually make a video about it, but after the small backlash from viewers, they took it down. And that was it. No drama was even started between us. And the reason why is because I kept it as an awareness video only. I didn't say mean things toward lions, even though they are a bad person and probably deserve it. But I still didn't. That's because I personally don't like it when my videos get involved in drama. I just don't want that. So I always make sure to keep very respectful, but also make a very informed awareness video at the same time. I used to just go all out at the people who may have scammed or hacked or did something bad. Nothing too bad, but I may have said some things that I shouldn't have to the bad people. And I do regret that, but I've also learned from those past videos and mistakes, helping me now by making quality awareness ones instead. Those old awareness videos that I did those things in have been deleted, if anyone was wondering. I'm just not interested in getting involved in any drama, so that's why I decided to delete them. Anyways, yeah, I do make awareness videos time to time, and I'm glad I can, since many Animal Jam creators feel like they can't, which is sad, very sad. Many jambassadors know that they can't speak out about the issues anymore, and I'm not gonna hate on them for that, since they're just trying to follow the guidelines within Animal Jam's jambassador rules. It's just unfortunate, that is all. Going back to the Animal Jam HQ's post about drama though, they basically said that anything related to saying a word about another jammer is classified as drama. That's That's not true. What about lions? What about Hygiene One? Those are definitely some bad, bad jammers who needed some awareness in order for the young or uninformed jammers to block them. For safety. Because trust me, they're not good people. Awareness is helping, and it's not just drama. It's almost like Animal Jam is trying to tell us that we shouldn't have spoken out about any of the bad jammers in our community. And I just don't agree with that. I do think causing unnecessary drama that has no real purpose to it is bad. Don't get me wrong, guys, I don't think drama is good, but it should be recognized that drama and awareness are not the same thing. Speaking out about someone bad is not causing drama. It's not just silly rumors, it's taking a step up and being brave, telling others that the bad jammer is someone to stay away from, giving necessary awareness. There are people out there who dealt with some of these bad, gross jammers, victims, who came out and spoke about what happened to them. And calling that drama? It's just so wrong. Please guys, this video is not against Animal Jam HQ at all. I really love Animal Jam HQ so much. I mean, they made the game that I love to play and talk about. It makes me so happy. But still, this post they made really makes me disappointed in them. I didn't ever think they would try to sum up awareness to just being drama. And many people might say they didn't mean awareness. But if that's the case, then how come they don't like it when Jambasters spread awareness? That's a rule, if you didn't already know. Jambasters can't speak a word about the bad people in our community. Because to Animal Jam HQ, that's causing drama. And I disagree. If you make a video, right, being respectful to those bad jammers, then you can spread awareness without making any drama happen. I do it. I'm living proof. Side note to everyone here, when you do give awareness, make sure you have valid, solid, concrete proof. You can't just believe anything anyone tells you. If you heard someone is a scammer, but have no proof to show, then don't get involved in that. Proof is the only thing that people are going to listen to. Otherwise, you will have no idea if it's true or not. And you might be giving awareness about a bad person when they aren't actually even a bad person. So please be extremely careful. And also, just follow your instincts with these things. If you know someone is a bad person, report and block them. That's the best thing to do. If you have a following of some sort, yeah, just give some additional awareness with proof, of course. If you don't have proof, then you can just say that. Tell your viewers or followers that you don't have any proof so they can believe whatever they want to. But try to get proof on the person as time goes on so you can eventually show evidence of them being a bad person. Anyways, that's all I had to say for this video on awareness and drama. If they are the same or different, if you didn't already get the memo that they are different, we went over this a bunch, but just in case you didn't know, I do believe that they're both similar, but totally different concepts and outcomes. Comment down below how you feel about all this. Again, this is not a hate against Animal Jam HQ. As I said, I love them and how they created our beloved game, but honestly, this post they made was not in my best interest, and it's definitely not in others' interests as well. Many people did not like it, and it makes sense why. Either way, I hope you enjoyed me talking about this. It's been Liam Puppy. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys all next time.